Next one, what is the behavior of that program according to this printf statement or escape sequence character slash b? Slash b stands for backspace character. Again, some position as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. Initially, cursor will be available on the first position of the first line. According to printf statement, this will print character A. A is a printable. After that, cursor will be available on the second positions. Then it will print next time B. After that, cursor will be available on the third positions. Next one, it will print C. After printing C on the current position, cursor will be available on the fourth positions. After that, slash B. As we know, slash B is a non-printable character and slash B is created by using two symbols slash and B. But still it will be considered as single character which is having ASCII value of that is 8. Next one, slash B ke according cursor ka send on the cursor will be moved on the previous positions. Means that place inside C. Whenever you are seeing output of that program, output becomes like that. Means A, B, C, inside C, cursor is available. This is the current position of the cursor after displaying given message.